In the 1992 film Candyman, Tony Todd negotiated a fee of $1,000 for every time he was stung during the bee scene. He walked away with $23,000.